Kevin Trzynski reporting from the new turf field at Canton High School for this KLAA West Division matchup as the Canton Chiefs welcome in the Novi Wildcats for their first game of the season. 4 minutes into the contest, and the Chiefs awarded a corner kick. Senior Ali Hussein puts a nice foot on the ball, but it's right into the hands of Novi keeper Isaac Gibbs to keep the Chiefs off the board. About 8 minutes later, the Chiefs got another chance with the corner. Hussein gets it to fellow senior Logan Hammond, off his dome to junior Christian Austin, but his header is denied by senior Wildcat keeper Gibbs, and the game is still scoreless. The Chiefs seem to hold the edge in the first half, with many chances to score, especially here on the free kick. Senior Nick Rockefeller's shot gets through and just hits the crossbar on the deflection saved by the Wildcats keeper. Ball is still loose out front, but eventually the Novi defense will clear the ball, keeping the game scoreless. Still in the first with about 10 minutes left on the clock. Novi trying their best to break the goose egg. Junior Abby Navshurez boots across for senior Matthew Pacus McCarthy, but Chiefs keeper Justice Hears is able to hold onto the ball after the collision out front. 6 minutes left in the half, and this toss from junior Carson Genth connects with junior Christian Austin, but yet again the goalie's playing strong in this game, and somehow Gibbs is able to snag the loose ball. This match has yet to see a goal headed into the second half. And now with 13 minutes left in that second half, Novi gets a chance right here on the break by sophomore Josh Hand, but the Chiefs keepers here challenge this one big, coming way out of his net to get the job done and clearing the ball out. This free kick late in the game for the Chiefs would be the last shot for a goal. Nick Rockefeller boots the ball to fellow senior Logan Hammond off his noggin and nearly into the net. Novi and Canton both had their chances, but this game ends in a scoreless tie.